A man from Sussex County, Delaware is dead after police say he crashed into a barricade in Washington, D.C. this morning, opened fire into the air, and then shot himself. Authorities have identified the suspect as 29-year-old Richard York III. His vehicle burst into flames after hitting the barrier. York died from his injuries and nobody else was hurt. Police are now investigating to determine a possible motive. At this point, though, it does not appear that York was targeting any members of Congress.